Chaturam. Today we are going to see some more GK Olympiad practice questions. Let's start. The next chapter is Discover India. First question: how many states are there in India? Option A 28, option B 29, option C 30, option D 27. Option A 28 is the correct answer. Next question: neighboring country or countries of India is or are? Option A Pakistan, option B China, option C Bangladesh, option D all of these. Option D all of these is the correct answer. Next question: which Indian state shares its border with Bhutan? Option A Sikkim, option B Jammu and Kashmir, option C Nagaland, option D Mizoram. Option A Sikkim is the correct answer. Next question: the dashed line is a border between China and India. Option A Radcliffe, option B McMahon, option C Karakoram, option D Salapas. Option B McMahon is the correct answer. Next question: the smallest state of India is option A Kuri, option B Port Blair, option C Goa, option D Kerala. Option C Goa is the correct answer. Next question: which of the following folk dances is associated with Rajasthan? Option A VD, option B Ghumar, option C Tora, option D Rauf. Option B Ghumar is the correct answer. Next question: Tora is a folk or tribal dance associated with option A Rajasthan, option B Kerala, option C Assam, option D Uttar Pradesh. Option D Uttar Pradesh is the correct answer. Next question: the most popular festival of Tamil Nadu is option A Onam, option B Pongal, option C Bihu, option D Gudi Padwa. Option B Pongal is the correct answer. Next question: as per Hindu calendar, during which month is the festival of Diwali celebrated? Option A Ashada, option B Jyeshta, option C Kartik, option D Chaitra. Option C Kartik is the correct answer. Next question: traditional New Year's Day for the Marathi people is option A Ganesh Chaturthi, option B Narali Purnima, option C Mangalagaur, option D Gudi Padwa. Option D Gudi Padwa is the correct answer. Next question: Dash shares its largest land boundary with India. Option A Bangladesh, option B Nepal, option C Bhutan, option D none of these. Option A Bangladesh is the correct answer. Next question: which state was established as the 29th state of independent India in 2014? Option A Goa, option B Mizoram, option C Telangana, option D Nagaland. Option C Telangana is the correct answer. Next question: how many union territories are there in India? Option A 6, option B 7, option C 9, option D 8. Option D 8 is the correct answer. Next question: Dash is a state and not a union territory. Option A Delhi, option B Chandigarh, option C Punjab, option D Daman and Diu. Option C Punjab is the correct answer. Next question: the capital of Manipur is option A Imphal, option B Aizwal, option C Shillong, option D Bhopal. Option A Imphal is the correct answer. Next question: the famous mosque located on Kavaratti Island is option A Minicoy Mosque, option B Ujra Mosque, option C Noditon, option D Arvalli Mosque. Option B Ujra Mosque is the correct answer. Next question: the capital of India's neighboring country Bhutan is option A Dochulla, option B Thimphu, option C Semthoka, option D Zazipang. Option B Thimphu is the correct answer. Next question. The longest national highway in India is option A, NH2, option B, NH8, option C, NH44, option D, NH7. Option C, NH44 is the correct answer. Next question. The largest Hindu temple in India is option A, Golden Temple, option B, Akshardham, option C, Meenakshi Temple, option D, none of these. Option B, Akshardham is the correct answer. Next question. India's national song was written by option A, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, option B, Mahatma Gandhi, option C, Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, option D, Rabindranath Tagore. Option C, Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay is the correct answer. Next question. Identify the dress in the picture and name the place where people wear this dress. Option A, Punjab, option B, Gujarat, option C, Rajasthan, option D, Assam. Option D, Assam is the correct answer. Next question. The first female president of India was option A, Indira Gandhi, option B, Pratibha Patel, option C, Meera Kumar, option D, Kiran Bedi. Option B, Pratibha Patel is the correct answer. Next question. The highest peak in South India is located in Kerala. Name it. Option A, Himachal, option B, Annamudi, option C, Himadri, option D, Chambra. Option B, Annamudi is the correct answer. Next question. Prayagraj is the new name of option A, Benaras, option B, Allahabad, option C, Calicut, option D, Aligarh. Option B, Allahabad is the correct answer. Next question. People of Karnataka speak option A, Tamil, option B, Telugu, option C, Kannada, option D, Malayalam. Option C, Kannada is the correct answer. Next question. Gurudev is another name of option A, Rabindranath Tagore, option B, Jawaharlal Nehru, option C, Swami Vivekananda, option D, Subhash Chandra Bose. Option A, Rabindranath Tagore is the correct answer. Next question. In India, Dash is the highest gallantry award. Option A, Kirti Chabra, option B, Bharat Ratna, option C, Paramveer Chakra, option D, Padma Bhushan. Option C, Paramveer Chakra is the correct answer. Next question. Name the city known as the Pink City. Option A, Udaipur, option B, Jaisalmer, option C, Nagpur, option D, Jaipur. Option D, Jaipur is the correct answer. Next question. The capital of Madhya Pradesh, known for its natural and artificial lakes, is option A, Bhopal, option B, Indore, option C, Jabalpur, option D, Ujjain. Option A, Bhopal is the correct answer. Next question. Garo language is spoken in option A, West Bengal, option B, Meghalaya, option C, Sikkim, option D, Kashmir. Option B, Meghalaya is the correct answer. Next question. Mahatma Gandhi's birthplace is -. Option A, Porbandar, Gujarat, option B, Amritsar, Punjab, option C, Jaipur, Rajasthan, option D, Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Option A, Porbandar, Gujarat is the correct answer. Next question. The first female IPS officer of India was option A, Indira Gandhi, option B, Kiran Bedi, option C, Sucheta Kriplani, option D, Vijayalakshmi Pandit. Option B, Kiran Bedi is the correct answer. Next question. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is popularly addressed as the option A, Iron Man of India, option B, Copper Man of India, option C, Pillar of India, option D, Shanti Dut. Option A, Iron Man of India is the correct answer. Next question. Identify the famous tabla player from the following. Option A, Ravi Shankar, option B, Bhimsen Joshi, option C, Zakir Hussain, option D, बिस्मिल्ला खान. ऑप्शन सी जाकिर हुसैन इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द ओल्डेस्ट इंडियन टेक्स्ट आर ऑप्शन ए रामचरितमानस, ऑप्शन बी वेदास, ऑप्शन सी उपनिषद्स, ऑप्शन डी पुराणस. ऑप्शन बी वेदास इज द करेक्ट आंसर.
दैट्स इट फॉर नाउ. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. प्लीज लाइक शेयर and subscribe to my channel Satu Rocks.